I'm Yogita from the BBC. There have been reports from parts of the country of the rigging of results in favor of your party. There's also actually video footage of a ballot box which was filled even before polling began. Do you believe this was a fair election?
I think one video you have seen, but have you blow up the video and have you read it out, the which ballot boxes are there?
Well, I'm sure we can get the details, but there is one case that has been captured on camera, but there have been reports from different parts of the country.
But that was not during that election, it's some past election. I think it is a mayoral election. Was not taking ballot boxes for counting. That picture was published. But here, I don't believe that that kind of thing happened.
This is actually new footage, Prime Minister Designate, from Chittagong, and it has been actually captured.
Yes, that's true. The Chittagong, that one. That one, I'm also. This is on the only one capture, but that is that. It is a fabricated one. It's just, it's a, some old picture they we make it here. And if there is any allegation comes, immediately Election Commission cancelled that centre. Immediately they cancelled that centre. The election was postponed.
17
if anything happened. There, if there is any irregularities found by the Election Commission or law enforcement agencies, immediately they cancel the election. That election will be held afterwards. So we never, you know, encourage that. Sometimes something may happen, but immediately we take action. It is not acceptable. Thank you.